Sierra, 117 to Infinity. What's our status?
We're taking a beating!
Does Infinity have a shot on the gravity well?
What if we can spot the target for you with the laser pistol?
Do it! Attack! Find the chief coordinates or somewhere with line of sight.
We're at the gravity well.
Then paint that damn target so we can get out of here.
You heard him, Chief. Line up the shot.
Infinity cannot handle that kind of punishment. Not again.
This isn't about us or this ship anymore.
Sir, we've seen what the Didact is capable of. If we let him leave this world, humanity will be at risk.
Look, I understand what you think you saw.
Think?
With all due respect, sir, I know what I saw.
And with all due respect to you, soldier, I'm not willing to jeopardize my ship because of the hallucinations of an aging Spartan and his malfunctioning AI.
Sir, what if he's right?
Nav, as soon as we know we're airtight, I want a course laid into Carinae Station. Com, prepare a warning beacon.
I will not allow you to leave this planet!
Cortana.
I didn't mean to. I didn't mean to do that.
Commander Lasky. Pursuant to Article 55 of UNSC Regulation 12-14572, I'm ordering you to remove that AI's data chip and retire it for final dispensation.
I don't want to. You don't want me to.
Remove please. The chip now, Commander.
Please. I don't want to.
Give me that chip.
The Didact has to be stopped. If you won't do that, I will.
I am ordering you to surrender that AI!
No, sir.
Lieutenant! Arrest that man!
Captain!
Arrest him!
Captain!
Get word to Earth that trouble is coming. Cortana and I will do what we can back here.
I can give you over 40,000 reasons why I know that sun isn't real. I know it because the emitter's Rayleigh effect is disproportionate to its suggested size. I know it because its stellar cycle is more symmetrical than that of an actual star. But for all that, I'll never actually know if it looks real. If it feels real. Before this is all over, promise me you'll figure out which one of us is the machine.
So what's your plan?
Infinity's tracked the Didact's vessel to a docking structure southeast of here. We'll jump ship as Infinity exits the roof.
You know, I was sent down here with orders to prevent you from leaving. In case you'd already gone, I took the precaution of ordering a Pelican, outfitted for full combat pursuit. I hope to God you're wrong about that Forerunner. Or whatever he is, Chief. But in the event you're not, and Chief, good luck. Both of you.
Come on, Chief. Take a girl for a ride.
The Didact used this composer to create the Prometheans from ancient humans. If he wants to finish the job, he'll have to find it first. Our best bet to stop him is keep him firmly on Requiem. Let's hope Lasky didn't skimp on that pelican. Initiating pre-flight diagnostics. Forward autocannon, check. Lateral rail turrets, check. Main thrusters, check. Auxiliary boosters, check. All right. Keying engine. It may be a while before we find another ride home. You know that, right?
It'll be okay.
Contact. Didact, dead ahead.
How do we get inside those shields?
Marking two of the larger facilities on your HUD. They're acting as traffic control for resources moving to and from the satellite. If we disrupt their communications, I can forge an override code and convince it to lower those defenses. Contact. Didact, dead ahead.
How do we get inside those shields?
Marking two of the larger facilities on your HUD. They're acting as traffic control for resources moving to and from the satellite. If we disrupt their communications, I can forge an override code and convince it to lower those defenses. Complication. There are millions of transmissions passing through this structure, not simply the ones controlling the movement through the satellite shield.
Can you isolate the satellite communications?
Not quickly, and shutting them all down is not an option. But destroying the system's attenuators should flood the network. Of course, if Infinity wasn't on their way back to Earth, they could overload the attenuators remotely.
We'll handle it.
That's hardly the point. The attenuators are housed in Faraday enclosures. I bet there's a release around here somewhere. Okay, the structure contains three central attenuators. Sever those connections and we should be good.
Thank you.
The increased signal traffic is almost entirely blocking out the satellite communications. Only one more target left.
That's it. Transmission buffers are overflowing. Get us to the second tower.
The others scatter like embers over sand. And yet the Librarian's champion is unmoved.
Cortana, where's this coming from?
Where's what coming from?
The mantle of responsibility for the galaxy shelters all human. But only the Forerunners are its masters.
The Didact's voice.
I'm not picking up anything.
Who's there? Keep trying.
Air traffic's increasing. If we don't disable the other tower quickly, reaching the Didact could become exponentially more difficult.
This node's different than the previous tower. The source of the tower communications is a carrier wave generator located somewhere inside. It looks like the carrier wave generator is located at the far end of this chamber. Find us a way across. This gondola should do the trick. Look for its activation switch. To take a page out of our old playbook, I'm going to tune your shields to emit an EMP at the same frequency as the communication network. All you'll need to do to trigger it is to make physical contact with the carrier wave generator. We're in business. Back to the gondola.
Thank you.
backup. Trying to lock out the gondola controls again.
Your actions train honor and foolishness.
Cortana, are you hearing him?
No. Didact? Trying to lock out the gondola controls again.
Your actions tribute to honor and foolishness.
Cortana, are you hearing him?
No. Didact? Trying to lock out the gondola controls again.
Your actions tread between honor and foolishness.
Cortana, are you hearing him?
No. Didact? carrier wave generators on top of that platform. You only have to enter the field to trigger the EMP. Carrier wave generators on top of that platform. You only have to enter the field to trigger the EMP. Transmissions between the towers and the satellite have ceased.
You are a fool. Even now, your kind tinkers with the composer in the shadow of the world. Children in fire, you disregard the welfare of the galaxy. Even now, your kind tinkers with the composer in the shadow. truly believe these theatrics can prevent my departure, embrace your sad fate and retain your nobility. I am already beyond you.
He knows what we're trying to do. If we try to get too close to that ship, we're dead.
I have an idea.
Head for that waypoint. We keep running into are being controlled from this tower. Get me to the control room and we might be able to reposition them to block the Didax ship from leaving.
Human, or you will perish. All in life is choice, and your day to choose has come.
Ah! I'm seeing a control facility at the top of the tower. We need to be there yesterday. I'm seeing a control facility at the top of the tower. We need to be there yesterday. A control facility at the top of the tower. We need to be there yesterday. A control facility at the top of the tower. We need to be there yesterday. air controls. Tapping into the Spire's central net. They're mine. Now to imprison them!
What are you doing?
I can't resist his Prometheus! Like Dr. Halsey imprisoned me!
Chief.
His ship's online. They're leaving.
I'm sorry. I don't know what...
Track those liches. We can go across them to get to the Didact ship.
Wait. Across them?
Yes.
There are several liches moving in formation towards the Didact ship. We're only going to have one shot at this.